It's about Lordy back with another GTA video. We're helping this dude out. Do KO that if he doesn't fucking kick me. We'll soon find out though, won't we, folks? If I was you, I'd get rid of the rank 54, man. Get him gone. That just happened. Do you know what then? We'll just do some fucking racing. Any content's better than no content. You gonna start this, mate? Come on, you fucking dickhead, start it. Just race. Alright, we're not doing this. We're not doing this. Mama's taking the piss. Alright, let's try and get into KO one more time. If we don't get into KO, we'll just, you know, cause a bit of shit. Probably sell some weapons. Come on, don't kick me now, friends. Come on now. Are you fucking shitting me? You absolute fucking dickheads, bruv. Absolute dickheads. Do you know what? For that, I'm going to take out on these dickheads out here. And for that, watch this. You absolute stupid cunts. This is your fault, lads. This is your fault. Now all these daft fucking budgies are gonna suffer because you wouldn't let me do KO of you. How do you feel? You absolute stupid bastard. Now where is everyone? Oh! Shit! Fucking idiots, man. Absolute fucking budgies. Fuck off, man. I don't want to race you. Actually, guys, no, we're not going to do that. We're not going to go and cause trouble. We're not. We're just not. It's not the right thing to do, is it? It's not the right thing to do. We'll get supplies and everything for our coal club. I've got a few weapons. That's what we'll do. I have got a stream about 5:30. It might be, well, 5:30-ish, maybe 5:40. It all depends what time I get back. I'm doing what I'm doing. Something's come up. Oh, we need to resupply this. Let's resupply this. We're gonna steal. And if you don't get a stream today at 5:30, you'll definitely get one on Sunday at 5:30. With something come out, something's come up out of the blue and it's fucked up the stream. I'm sorry to say, but it has. But if you don't get a stream today, you'll get this video, you'll get another video, and I'll definitely stream on Sunday. But it's not 100% yet. I might still stream yet. Oh, fuck. Don't you dare cut out. Come on, come on, come on, come on. You've got this, please, please, please. Turn this shit off. Oh, don't. Oh. This works. We should make it. Turn this shit off. Yeah, we're definitely gonna make it. Yep. Now let's land this puppy. Calm down, lads. Calm down. Relax, 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 relax. I'm not trying to go anywhere, mate. Well, I weren't running anywhere. I'm right here. Oh, relax. No need for violence. I think I'm going to try and find some employees. That's what we're going to do today. We're just going to fill up the businesses as much as we can. And then I'll do a video selling them all a bit later on. That's if we've got time. Oh, where the fuck did that bush come from? Oh, now it's time to go this way, alright. Fuck's sake. Where are you fucking driving, you stupid cunt? Right, set the marker off as that's doing madden. Let's turn this stupid fucking song off. Alright, let's keep going down here. Let's get this back. Hoping no one fucking blows us up. Come on, go out the way, go out the way, go out the way. This thing is fucking slow, man. You got some fucking nuts on this thing. Well, no one's breathing assist yet, lads, so we're fine. We're doing one. We're doing one. Mate. Sorry. Turn into me, dickhead. Silly bitch, where are you going? No, this song is a speakily shit. What am I not even still listening to? Get some recruits. They'll hurry this up a little bit. See if they'll help out. Soon find out. We're not going to wait for them though, but. Right, we'll get one more bit of supplies here and then we'll go and sell some guns and then we'll come back to it. That's if we've got time.
Well, I'm gonna be honest. I don't know where to get those supplies, but...
I don't, yeah, okay, cool. We can sort out. Where's the mechanic?
I'm on the clock. What you want? I'll bring it to you.
Yeah, hurry up. Hurry the fuck up. Hurry the fuck up. Hurry the fuck up. Right, turn that shit off. That's fucking terrible. Turn that shit off. while we're here, we may as well just have a bit of fun, right? We are in the city. Oh, okay, no one's in cars. So that didn't work out really well. And the guy who was in the car, it was all with the fog. So that was unfair. We might get some fucker on the way back. Right, where's this dude I'm looking for? Ah, right, there he is. Beat him with a fucking pole cue. Hola! Fuck off, Baldy. Which one are you? But you, it's you. Tell me where it is, mate. Where's the stash, dude? Where's the stash? I will start when you come with the stashes. Tell me. You're not gonna have no bollocks if you don't tell me, mate. Your balls will be like mush. Come on, mate. Come on, tell me. Come on, come on. What the fuck, man? Alright. I see what you're doing here, dude. Like... Oh, at least I found the stash. Thanks, mate. I haven't got no blood in my hands now. You have. Well done, lad. I'll just mash these balls like into like fucking mashed potato and you just blew him up to fucking smithereens. Nothing left of him. Oh, don't, dude. Don't come back and don't do it, mate. Don't need to do this. What the fuck are you doing, you stupid bastard? I don't want to kill that motherfucker. I don't give a fuck. I'm killing him. How about you all thinking, don't do it, man. Maybe he'll blow up your stash. But I can't let him get away with that. I know it's a stupid move. But he asked for it. Yeah, you fucking asked for it. Oh man, this nigga's getting fucked up. Hey, buddy boy, huh? What you doing, bro? Why are you going around grieving niggas for, bro? What did they do to you, huh? Oh, shit! I took myself out. Wow. Yep, that happened. That fucking happened. Believe it or not, it fucking happened. Shit.
What you need, boss? Some wheels?
I can bring. Now leave it as that now, mate. 1-1, yeah? Now leave it as a truce. 1-1. Don't you fucking dare! Oh, what the fuck? Come on, guys. There's no need for this. No need for all this violence and chaos. Come on, the Mad Lord is matured now. I don't do this no more. I'm a retired griever. Leave me alone. I'm not getting back into it. I don't like it. It's bad. It's not right. Bro, stop it. It's not right, man. Don't. It's clearly not right, man. You can get banned for that shit. Stop it. You're just being a bully. Stop bullying people. stop it. I did not kill that hyena guy. Right. Let's go and get my stash. Nope. No shit. Shut up, you silly bitch. Happy days when Jesus was. Don't know if this is the worst guy, so I can't really sing that song to you. It was just in my head. The chorus. Alright, let's put a tune on. Fucking move, you stupid bastard. Hello, sweetheart, how are you doing? What? What did I do that for? I did it because I could, mate. Whoa, yeah, come on then, come on then. Dickhead. What? Got the players starting on me. Got NPCs starting on me. What the fuck did I do wrong? Loading GTA just to make some, well, just resupply my shit. And you got Budgie starting on me for no fucking reason. Didn't even start on nobody. Didn't even do nothing to nobody. Now just leave me alone. Ah, green bollocks back. Here he is. Here he comes. Flying along. Watch, watch, watch. Wait for it. Here he comes. Here he comes. Here he comes. He's gonna get that rocket now and shove it straight up my arsehole. There we go. There we go. Oh! You didn't, Mr. Hyena. Bro, are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me, dude? What did I do to you? What the fuck, man? What's wrong with these people? All friends, man.
Mutual. How can I be of you? I'll look into it.
Well, I'm gonna need to look into it because I've been fucking destroyed now. Get the fuck out, stupid prick.
You ain't created a piece of shit.
Oh, suck out, bro. I'm not in the fucking mood. Yeah, fuck off. I know it's been destroyed. I know. I was in the truck when it got destroyed. Believe it or not. No. I don't want to live in no fucking dead-end pizzas. I'm pissed off. I was trying to do something good. Trying to do some good content. Missions.
You're through to your garage, you, I
thought I left all this shit behind. But okay, obviously not. Obviously not. I haven't, have I? Always comes and finds me, doesn't it? Chaos. People can just fly around thinking they can kill me. But now I'm gonna kill every fucker. Everybody fucking dies. Everyone. Stupid bastards. Oh! No, not today, mate. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm fucking sorry. Oh, shit! Oh, what the fuck? I can't drive oppressors. Okay. Alright. Let's go and try and sell some guns now, shall we? We had a bit of fun. I'm going to have some guns. Nah, mate, I'm not doing no team deathmatch, dude. Mate, you don't want the smoke, bro. Don't come down here, mate. You don't want the smoke, dude. Just leave it out. Leave it out. So all I'm going to do is go and sell my weapons, and I'll be on my way. First. And then you get this. Oh, sugar. Holy fucking smokes. Oh! Okay. Do you know what, guys? We'll sell weapons in the next video. I promise. Everyone's just killing everyone. And I'd be a fool to miss out, right? Fool not to get involved. Where are you, buddy boy? Huh? Where are you going, bro? Oi! Where the fuck are ya? Oh, this nigga's invisible. Oh, no, he's not. Oh, come on, please hit him. Please hit him. Please hit him. God. You get away. Yeah, we're going to sell weapons. We're going to go and sell some weapons. Idiot, bro. Die, you son of a bitch! Oh, just die, please, man. Just die. Please. Have I not missed house? Yep. Fuck. Yeah, we're going to sell some weapons. He's not... He won't shoot at me. You won't do that. We're friends. 100% friends. Now, where's the bunker? Where the fuck is my bunker? There it is. Yeah, guys, it's not the best video, but it's a video. And I will try and do the live stream at 5:30. I'll try and get back for it. Oh shit, that's true. Alright guys, we're going to sell these weapons and then it'll be at the end of the video. Don't forget to like. If you're new to the channel, subscribe and I will be live at 5:30. I will fucking drag myself home and be live at 5:30. Bang on. I don't know what I'm going to get into at 5:30. We'll just see if Hockey Man's on. See if Jay wants to do a few missions. We'll just see. If not, we'll just do things like this, like be stuck in the drug businesses.
Okay, this should be about as simple as it gets.
And yeah, be stuck in the bunker and stuff like that.
They'll release the funds. Standard disclaimer.
Probably do some office missions as well. Just something calm, not too hectic, like this video's gone. Calm. Oh, fuck off. Mate, fuck off. Please. Oh, that's not... That's fucking nice, dude. Don't you dare, you motherfucker. Don't you dare, you motherfucker. Don't you dare, you motherfucker. You bitch-ass budgie. Fuck your mum. And your dad. And your granddad. Don't you fucking dare, budgie. You... Oh, you fuckface! Oh my god, go and lick your granny's fucking wrinkly fanny, you stupid cunt! Right, guys, it's been the Mad Lordy with another GTA video. Like, if you're new to the channel, subscribe. And if you see this guy, this hyena motherfucker, in your lobby, please kill him. But he's got a... Do you know what? Before we end the video, I'm gonna make sure someone kills that stupid, scruffy little cunt! Of a player.
What do you need exactly?
Okay. Wrong one. So where the fuck is he? There he is. This cunt.
No problem.
If you're new to the channel, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the stream at 5:30. Peace.